हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आज हम अपने चैनल पे पढ़ने जा रहे हैं बायोलॉजी के बारे में। तो बायोलॉजी क्या है? बायोलॉजी इज बेसिकली स्टडी ऑफ लिविंग थिंग, इन विच वी स्टडी अबाउट अ लिविंग थिंग। ऑल बायोलॉजिकल एनिमल्स ऑर्गेनिज्म्स आर मेड फ्रॉम अ सेल। कॉज सेल इज अ फंडामेंटल यूनिट ऑफ लाइफ। विदाउट अ सेल यू कैन नॉट इमेजिन अ लाइफ। आफ्टर सेल्स groups of tissue, when a group of cells clumps together, then they form a tissue. This is some basic definition you have already got in somewhere in your school level. But in a broad range, cells are divided into two parts. One in prokaryotes, other in eukaryotes. Pro means old, eu means new. What is the main difference between them? That the prokaryotic cells do not have a nucleus covering, because if they have a nucleus covering, they should have they should develop a big size of cells, which is not possible in case of prokaryotes. But when you see in a eukaryotic cells, you can find the cell covering, cell wall, and other organs are organelles. We can call it as organelles found in the cells. So other basic organs which found in prokaryotic cells is like cell wall. They do not produce